Good day to everyone. So, ito ang bagong video ko for comparison of skx007. Ito siya naka bezel protector kasi this is my everyday beater watch. Kaya gusto ko na may protection yung bezel, so I put one for this one. Pero pag gagamitin ko siya outside na hindi ako magbabike or magsuswim, tinatanggal ko para hindi naman mukhang plastic watch. So itong XKX na to ang magiging baseline for every watch comparison na video na gagawin ko. So ito ang Sumo Black Edition. So side by side comparison, halos magkasing laki sila eh. So but hindi naman talaga ako watch geek, noob lang ako. So i-compare ko lang siya with regards to yung kapal niya for this, yung lapad, lag, yung kanilang straps, and then yung case nila sa back. So obviously Sumo Black Edition ay mas malambot yung strap niya, tsaka yung kanyang lock is more refined, unlike this one sa XKX. So for me, goodbye yung Black Edition na Sumo. Although hindi siya ma-appeal like yung other limited edition. So this one is also numbered limited edition. Hope nakatulong sa inyo tong video na to for comparison and review of Sumo Black Edition side by side with XKS007. Thank you.